we would have done this. Mm. We would have done this. Come with me. Okay, he can't tell who's going to break his neck. You can't do that. It's illegal. You can't do that anymore. So the only way is two ways. Is if I'm big and you're small, I'm in. Cross lock. So we're going to cross lock here. And I've got to literally, once again, opposite shoulder, opposite leg. Leg underneath his armpit. It's like wrestling. And I'm going to throw him over. Right? Very few guys can do that. If that guy is strong.
Problém je, že je silné pozici, tak je hrozně těžké ho dostat pryč, když se vám nemá jako válku úrovnu nebo to, ale jedna z takových posledních možností je právě ho tím zápasnickým chvatem dostat, ale dajte si pozor, že tam se to dřív hodně řešilo, v těch 2 roky zpátky se to hodně řešilo přes krk nebo nahoru, protože je jednodušší se tam dostat, ale to je samozřejmě proti pravidlům, takže důležité se tam rukama dostat vlastně pod jeho paže.
So you've got to go, he's over, you've got to go, opposite leg, opposite shoulder, leg underneath his armpit,
that's
the only way you go, so you've got to twist, right?
A lot of situations, I think it's illegal,
yeah. But
the opposite player is in a strong position, they all
pressing down,
yeah.
I'll tell you the other one now. It's illegal. You can't take the seat. Other way, there's a nerve running down here. Right? It runs through your shoulder. If you make a big tackle, your whole arm goes numb, there's a nerve that runs through here that gets trapped in the AC joint. All you do is you aim for where your shoulder is, and you've got to make sure you hit that with your collarbone. His arm will go, or one arm will definitely go, and he'll get up and his arm will be like this. Right? It's dangerous. So don't teach it to your kids, please, but if you get to international level, so it's in there. I don't worry about the ball. I focused here. Your shoulder makes it nice in there. You've got to make sure you connect that with your clavicle. You've got to hit it as hard as you can. You won't break this, I promise you, because there's a lot of muscle there. All you want to do is you want to hit it. This is stinger. So the way you get stinger.
Jo, takže to je vlastně pak ještě další jako vychytávka, co asi by jako děti neužil a to, ale tady je med, který když trefíte s ramenem nebo vaší klíční kostí, když tam budete pěkně blízko, tak on na chvilku vypne tu ruku. No,
jak máte akromio tady?
Ten hráč prostě ztratí svou pozici.
Ne.
Na chvilku není to, že byste ho vypadl už jako rodina.
You go, there's a nerve, you hit it. Right, so, first guy in, blaster. Gets there, there's nobody there. I seal. Grab him by the collar, grab him by the pants, and you hold on, get out.
Důležité, protože límec trenky se používal, protože tam zrovna ty dresy jsou takové nejpevnější trenky, a jsou na toho nejpevnější, takže tam zase budete mít nejsilnější ten úkol.
I get there, the same time as the other guy, I put him in the stands, and I go with him. I'll end up on top of him, if you go on top of him, you can't play, he can't play.
Pokud jste tam ten samý čas, jako ten hráč, co tam škodí, co bere balón, tak jste pálí ho pryč.
Third scenario, I get there, he's already over the ball. Lock, knee under the armpit, cross lock, roll. If you can get him off, you're very good, you're probably dead. Then it's all to the ref.
Třetí scénář, ten hráč už tam je dávno v silné pozici a už bere balón, že je strašně těžké ho do toho balónu dostat. Takže ten zápasnický chvat do strany, jo, dostat se pod něj.
Okay.